Hey guys, it's Cass, and as you can tell by the title, we're doing a reaction video to Queen's Naija-Karma video. You know, I love Queen so much, and I was waiting for this song to drop, and I was waiting for the day to do this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on that post notifications. Turn on that post notifications to watch me when I upload videos. So now we're gonna get right into the video. Hello. Get it, Queen. I love Queen so much. Boy, you don't gotta worry about me, boy. If you could tell a boy's not loving you or he's not treating you right, girl, leave him. If you could tell that your boyfriend is being disrespectful to your mom, to your dad, to your family, to your siblings, leave him. If a boy don't love his mom, leave him. Leave that nigga, okay? Because that is gonna determine if you're gonna be in a healthy or unequally yoked relationship. Trust me. Trust me, guys. How could you say that to someone? Don't ever say that to a girl. You need to fix yourself. Listen, I feel like if you call a girl insecure, that's just like an ultimate disrespect. Everyone is insecure for something. Like, everybody is just insecure, no matter who you are. Like, everyone is just insecure. For you to call a girl insecure, that's just like an ultimate disrespect. If you are with a girl, I thought you're supposed to love her, cherish her, but why are you calling her insecure? Like, Queen went through so much, and it could show, it tells that she went through so much by what she's writing in her verses and in her song. Queen is just truly blessed. As you can tell, she is very truly blessed, and I just want to thank her for just moving on from someone that's very toxic. Guys, you got to remember that just because the boy is cute or the girl is cute, their morals are off. So you have to pay attention to their morals, their actions, because you never know. He can be the cutest boy, the cutest girl, but their action is what makes them who they are. Just like the Bible said, the devil was one. He was a very beautiful human being, but he disguised himself into an evil person. So you have to be careful. You have to be very careful who you let into your life. That can either break you or make you. Go and have your fun. Go and have your fun. Meanwhile, she with Capitol Records, she is stunting on everyone right now. The ex, stunting on the ex, nigga. Now she got a new nigga that cherishes her, that says she's pretty, that doesn't have to say she's insecure. That's the kind of person you need to meet. Stop worrying about the looks and go for someone who has a beautiful personality. Let me tell you, if you go for someone that has a beautiful personality, then everything that you ask for is going to come true. You got to pray. You got to ask God to send you someone that who loves you for who you are and who cherishes you, who just says that you're beautiful no matter through your rough or your good times. You have to find someone like that, a God-fearing man. Find yourself a God-fearing man or woman and just go for it. That is very true. What goes around comes around. Treat people how you want to be treated. That's true. Queen definitely killed this song, okay? Queen got the most beautiful voice. I can't even wait until she starts gospel song because I'm going to be listening to her song back to back, back to back. Me, I love gospel songs. That's one thing I love. But this song right here, it says karma. If you treat somebody wrong, it's going to come back to you. No matter what time, what place, it's going to come back to you. I thought when you're married, you're supposed to be equally yoked. Come on. You got to do better. But Queen, I congratulate you on your success. Continue to strive. And I hope your career just takes off like it is now and continues to do what you do. I'm waiting for those gospel music, girl. I'm waiting for that gospel music, okay? I'm going to be the main one playing that song back to back, back to back, back to back. Just like I said, find you someone, pray for that someone, and God is going to send you someone that loves you, cherish you, that is going to guide you. Get someone that prays for you every day, every night, every second. You got to remind yourself that there's always somebody out there, no matter what you're going through, how you look. There's so many girls that's like, oh, I will never get a boyfriend, I will never get a man. Yes, you are. You got to wait. You have to wait. God said that you have to wait. It's everything has a time, and you have to wait. Okay, like the key to love is just waiting and just finding yourself and loving yourself first. First, you have to love God first, love yourself, love your family, love your neighbors as you love yourself. I hope you guys enjoyed that reaction video. I hope you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on that post notifications, and I'll see you next time. I'm out.